Children, in the previous video, we learned about different ways of measuring lengths. In this video, we will see some interesting examples related to this topic. Today, Chanda has gone to the bank for some important work, but she has forgotten some important documents back home. She immediately called Appu and asked him to bring the papers from her house. Appu asked her where would he find the papers. Chanda told him that as soon as he opens the main door and enters a house, he has to walk 10 steps straight towards a blue cupboard. He will find the papers in the lowermost shelf of the cupboard in a packet. Appu immediately reached Chanda's house. According to Chanda's instructions, as soon as he entered the house, he walked 10 steps and reached another room. He looked here and there, almost everywhere for the blue cupboard, but he could not see it. He called Chanda and told her that he can't see the cupboard anywhere. Chanda returned from the bank, and after returning home, just as she had told Appu on the phone, she walked 10 steps and showed him the blue cupboard. Children, can you say why this happened? Actually, Chanda's feet are too small and Appu's feet are too big. This is the reason why the distance measured by Chanda 10 steps and Appu's 10 steps are not the same. So, when Appu walked 10 steps straight from the door, he reached the other room. Appu understood Chanda's mistake. But how can we correct this mistake? Let us see what Appu says to Chanda. Appu said to Chanda that whenever she has to tell somebody the distance from one place to another, she can use the count of the tiles on the floor. Like, her TV is 4 tiles away from the table and her blue cupboard is 8 tiles away from the door. Chanda understood what Appu was saying. Children, you can also measure the distance between two places by using the lengths of objects like a long stick, tile or a rope. Children, in this video, we learned how to measure length in different ways with the help of some interesting examples. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes related to this topic.